Go.
So, hello everyone, I'm Melinda. My name of dancing is Melinda. You can follow me on Facebook. And I discovered Kizomba in November 2014 in a festival in Lyon with Sarah Lopez. So first, that was not my thing. I'd rather dance bachata. And then in another festival, I changed my mind. And since 6 months, I decided to make a stop in my life, a small break, enjoying improving Kizomba. So since 6 months, I did a lot of festivals, like 10 or 12, I don't know. And yes, I really improved myself, and Kizomba means now a lot for me. I want to dance all my life, all dances, but Kizomba especially brings me something else in my life, you know. I discovered so many people all over Europe. I have Hungarian friends, Italian friends, German friends from everywhere, and every time in a festival you find an atmosphere that you cannot find somewhere else. You know, that's really something unique and special. And when I dance Kizomba, for example, I feel special too. I am in connection with my partner, and when there is a real connection, that's only you, your partner, and the music, nothing else around. And yeah, that's good. So I want to dance Kizomba. I want to share my passion with everyone in the world. So I'd like to travel more and more and more to share it with people. And I think that's all.
My name is Yanou. I am a member of the team of Zenkeys. I will start Kizomba 3 years ago with Laurent et Adeline in France. He's a good teacher. For me, Kizomba is very important for me because I like to share my passion. Kizomba is a passion for me, and I want to improve myself. I can do this sharing for all people. Of different country, and what can I say? For me, I teach Kizomba, I teach Samba, and we know a different spirit, a different thinking about the Kizomba, of Urban Kizomba, traditional Kizomba. But for me, it's only Kizomba. You can share the Kizomba with all people for enjoy, for make a good connection, and to improve myself, to be the better for me. And it's the same than my friend Melinda, because we love to share with passion, we love to dance with good connection, we do dancer, and for the beginner too, because that's why I have my team of Dream Kids, because the Dream Kids want to help people to be the better, to dance more, because we know all the festival we don't have any dancer to help you, and that's why the Dream Kids is here for every festival that you want. What can I say? Amazon? Yes, don't forget. Just to see in my portable why this is Kizomba.com. That's a good AD, and don't forget, like, sharing, that's this. This is Kizomba.com, and you will see all that you want of different teacher, of different passion of people, why we love Kizomba. Okay? See you. Bye.
Bye, thanks.